Yo, what's up, guys? Jay Bleezy coming at you once again with a hot take. It's draft week. Looking forward to it. Ready to see what these Dolphins do. Got my game ball out. You know what I'm saying? The official NFL Dolphins game ball. The Duke. But my hot take real quick. Atlanta. Okay? Everybody's been talking about Atlanta going quarterback. You know, it's everybody's pretty confident they were taking a quarterback. But now all of a sudden they're talking about getting rid of Julio Jones. So that tells me, and let me know what you think. Comment below. That kind of tells me that they might be taking Pitts. Atlanta Falcons, if they get rid of, they don't really need a receiver, but they do if they get rid of Julio Jones. And so if they get rid of Julio Jones, which all of a sudden there's a lot of chatter about that, they could be taking Kyle Pitts. That's my hot take. Comment below. Let me know what you think. Pitts has been my number one pick the whole time. That's who I want. But it looks like if they're about to deal Julio Jones, Falcons, unless they trade back or unless they go quarterback, they're going to be all over Kyle Pitts. Comment below. Hit the thumbs up. Subscribe. All that. Jay Bleezy coming at you. Bleezy38. I appreciate it. Ready for the draft. I just wanted to give my take on that hot take. You know, what are the Falcons going to do it for? We'll see. Go Dolphins. Peace.